Say what? Chicken and cheese on a bagel. I'm finna fuck this up, cause I'm kinda hungry up in this moment. Trooper. Today is, damn man, cheap ass IKEA table. I'm gonna break that shit. Monday at 3:59 p.m. I'm about to eat this chicken and cheese on a bagel sandwich that I just made, and then I'm getting up out of here. It's beautiful out there. I went to the mailbox already, came back, and yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. So before I eat this, let me just say, how's everybody doing today? All right? Now this is a beautiful sight. Got a little rain going out here. I love it. I love it. Yeah, I don't know. What else is going on? Hey, how's everybody doing today? All right. I think I already asked you that. Yo, shout out to Glenn from Norway. And I actually ran into a couple more people. I'm at the Rio over here. I had to stop by here for a minute. Also, shout out to George from Billerica Smoke Shop. Near Boston or is it in Boston? George, help me out. That's one thing I didn't confirm because it's been a while. You sent me something for mail time and it was the Boston mug and your note was written on lottery paper and I remember it. But I mispronounced your smoke shop name. It's Billerica. So I think now I'm going to go find a poker game. What? The question is, where am I going to play tonight? That's always the question. Let me think. I'll grab a nice coffee and walk over to Caesar's to play a session tonight. You know, I have a new t-shirt idea. Oh fuck, this damn thing is broken. I have a new t-shirt idea and it's gonna require like a lot of work. I'm torn. Part of me wants to go home and work on that. The other part of me is like, get some hours into the poker table. I'm here, I'm gonna get some hours into the poker table. But I may be up super late tonight working on a new t-shirt idea that I think a lot of people will like. Oh man, why didn't you guys tell me earlier in the video that the knobs were all screwed up? Yo, shout out to Billy from Chicago, who actually lives in Detroit now. He played in the first PLO game when Eric and I got the PLO going here at the Bally's. You know what, let's do something crazy. I just changed my mind. Oh yeah. I do that sometimes. I'm gonna go play a flamingo. Haven't played a flamingo in forever. Let's do it. Pedestrian bridges aren't toll bridges, because if I was gonna play at Flamingo, I only had to come across one from Bally's. But instead I went over to Bellagio, over to Caesar's, and now over to Flamingo. What?
It's hard for you, my baby. Darkest hour.
Shout out to Poker Is Rigged. He's sitting on my right at Flamingo. He actually lived at Desert Manor when I lived there. He hated it just as much as I did. And I felt bad because I sort of recommended it for him as a cheap, easy place to get in. Sorry, I got distracted. I'm in a very mild-mannered game here at Flamingo. Not exactly action-packed. Not the worst, though. Listen, I understand things aren't going well for you right now, but I mean, it'll get better. Don't worry. This dude looks pissed. So does anybody else love this sign as much as I do? If you're out here in the wildlife habitat, you can't see it. That sign looks classic as fuck. Looks like it would be, in the middle of nowhere, like on a desert road. I don't know what I'm talking about. I just told you I haven't had enough coffee today. Cut me some slack. So I'm trying to figure something out, right? I'm trying to figure out what keeps these flamingos here. What keeps them here? So they have little, like, weird little bracelet type things on their legs. So I'm trying to figure out, is that a tracking only device, or does that like give them a little jolt if they try to go outside of a certain perimeter? Because if I was those flamingos, I'd be like, fuck this, I'm gonna hit the strip for a while. You know what I mean? The ducks are the same way. The ducks got little things on their ankles. I don't know if you can see it. I don't think I can zoom in far enough. On that duck's right leg over here, there's a little bracelet, little anklet. Maybe you can see it on that guy over there. It's on his right leg as well, his right ankle. So right above the flamingo's knee, you can see the little thing. So what does it do? Is it a tracker? Or does it give them a little shock if they try to leave? I'm telling you, if I'm a flamingo, I'm hitting the strip once in a while. Because you're getting all...
It's Jordan again!
Yeah. Yo, it's so weird. Remember when I said shout out to George from Massachusetts earlier with the smoke shop? I just ran into him again at Flamingo. George and Frank. And then two other dudes I saw at the Rio came in the poker room here and... Why is it so fucking loud out here? Let me get a coffee. Yeah, man, I just remembered I was making a joke when I saw George again. I was gonna say, because if I'm a flamingo and I hit the strip, I'm picking up all the chicks. Bullshitting with Poker Is Rigged. That's right, Poker Is Rigged. That's his name. Don't ask me. I'm telling his name. Other than bullshitting with him, it was kind of a boring session. I'm not gonna lie. And I'm a little distracted. I'm not gonna lie about that either. And yeah, not much happened, honestly. But shout out to everybody at my table that watches the vlog. Some of them told me, some of them didn't tell me till I was leaving. But one dude, yes, the set of threes is in the vlog. Fine, I had pocket queens, and some dude flopped a set of threes on me. That's the whole story, really. I mean, what? I should have bluffed the river, I guess. I don't know. Oh, by the way, I'm minus $71. Yo, a lot of people sent me articles and news stories today about how coffee can make you live longer. I didn't actually read the stories. I mean, I've heard that for years for different reasons. I mean, there's always gonna be a debate. Eggs are good for you, eggs are not good for you. The yolks are good for you, the yolks are not good for you. Saturated fat causes heart disease. Saturated fat has not shit to do with heart disease. You know what I'm saying? Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'll see you next time. Make sure it's a positive comment, please.